Hey everybody, it's been about a week and a half since my last garden update down at my father-in-law's. I've been really, really sick. They think I have ulcers. Wonderful. But since I was down here for his birthday, I thought I'd do a quick update. This is my tomato jungle. These are really thick. I've noticed a few tomatoes on them. I hadn't really looked down in there really good, but look how thick. I mean, that's like two fingers in there. They're massive stems, some tomatoes coming in. So, lots and lots of good thick vines. So that should be really good. There's some more tomatoes right there. So, got these rows. I'm fixing to pull some radishes and get my bowl. Got a marigold bloom. And I'm going to cut some spinach too. Let's see, these are little pink radishes. I'm just going to pull a couple. Well, so we have a couple for tonight. They're not real big yet, but I don't like them really big anyways. I just like to pick them as they come in. That one. Still underneath. Let's see. Maybe this one. And some of the spinach needs to be cut. I'll cut some of that. And there's a couple of beets. Some cabbage that's come up right there. I must have dropped a watermelon seed. That looks like watermelon or either a zucchini or something. I don't know. I tried some potatoes that I had from the kitchen. Some eyes. I don't know if they'll do anything. And some herbs back here. I don't know if they'll do anything. But I do know. Let's see. In here somewhere, it's supposed to be some carrots. They're kind of getting hidden in there. It's got more tomatoes here. This row I haven't tied up yet. Got peppers starting to bloom. This one's got little blooms all over it. That one does too. But more peppers. Beans are looking good. These onions are flowering. I'm gonna probably pull some of these tonight. My squash, they're getting really big. Oh, and remember the corn? This was the first corn that I planted, and I only had like 14 ears or 14 stalks of corn come up over here. I replanted it with the same seed, good old Patriot Supply Company, and it's all coming up great. Hope you can see that. So we'll have two crops of corn. Stuff looks pretty good. My squashes and zucchinis look really good. A little weeding needs to be done. It's not bad though. Watermelons, they're coming on up slowly, but they're working on it. These are a little bigger. Cucumbers, slow. I may need to throw some fertilizer on them. These watermelons look good. And these watermelons here, as well as these cucumbers here. So, and right over here I've got the loofah gourds planted, but they have not come up yet. So hopefully, I've got my string. So maybe we'll have some beans soon. These are the burgundy bush bean. So we'll see. They should do something soon, maybe. But yeah, that's it. Huge tomato jungle, though. I mean, you can't hardly even walk through this one. I mean, it's just tomato after tomato. Looks like it got a little bit of damage or something on this one. I'll just cut that in a minute and get rid of it. But, oh, there's some tomatoes right in there. You just have to kind of get in here and look. I mean, these bushes are massive. Let's see if I can... Yeah, all that is one bush. I mean, it's a big old honking, for lack of a better word, tomato bush. But it's coming along real nice. I need to tie these up, apparently. I mean, they're falling all over the place. There's some more tomatoes. Gonna have a lot of tomatoes this year. So, I'm starting to hurt fairly bad. So, I'm going to, end this now and, cut up some of this spinach, and I'll catch you guys later. Bye.